Welcome back, everyone. It's now time for the final race from Japan and Kyoto now. Okay, here we go. If I can get out front early before the first lap is over, I think I can win this race. Find a good spot to use this. I'd say this is a good spot. Man, I'm already out front. That's a great way to begin. This race, I believe, is for 6 laps. Because there's 5 to go. That's a supercross semi. And just let them go. And I will have to pull in on this. I will have to pull in on either this lap or the next lap. Or at least he will. And when he does pull in, I will pull in with him. It's going to be this lap that I'll have to pull in. The move on him. Uh-oh. I'm gonna go for full. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna use one now. If I can run down the first place man. I'd say it's either Richie or Paul that's leading. There he is. I can see him. 2 laps to go. Guy gonna be a nice guy for me and play bumper? Is this guy gonna be nice and now I gotta try use him as a bumper to keep the computer player at bay from taking what's rightfully mine. Oh no, I don't even have that much of a lead. 1 more lap. Okay, this is no emergency. When it gets down to the last few corners, that's when it's gonna start to turn to an emergency. Fuel's going low. He's starting to slow down. He's in the 190s. Stay with him. Now. He just made a mistake. I can capitalize on it. And I held on. He threw everything at me. So despite the fact that I did not have a perfect season in Japan, losing one race, now I'm going to Germany for 7 laps in Munich. We are having a good battle though, but the more we battle, the harder we push, and eventually we'll catch the leaders. Oh, I made a mistake. Because I'm trying to save my nitros. And I got him. Now I gotta try to pull a gap just before I have to pull in. It'll be the next lap. I already passed the pits. Four laps to try to get to the lead, and now look at this, he's taking it back. Go! I've had it, I'm fed up with waiting, I don't want to wait, I don't want to lose. Oh no, no. no. Oh no, I had to grab a lot of binders. Okay. I might as well seize it. By the time the first lap was over, and it didn't happen. However, I did come through with the second place. Keeps my podium streak alive. It's probably about 1,500 podiums that I have, I don't know. Got me by 6 seconds. That was because I had to pull in. Richie who beat me. It was Richie who beat me. Now we're going to Cologne. Now this is a race that is set in the late evening hours. In the early evening hours, I should say. Germany, one of the most beautiful places in the world. Okay, let's see. Come on. Two laps to go. Sun's going down. Gotta have those headlights. What's a car without headlights? Okay. He's catching up to me. Can't allow him to do that. I'm supposed to win. But the one thing I've never done before in any game, I've never won a championship without winning a race like Tim Barry did in 1997 in Supercross. Just whizzed by. Had to hit the brakes, but I come through with the win. I hold a 7-point lead now on Richie. Black Force Germany now. This is set in early morning. You can tell because there's blue sky. Just before lap one is done, despite the troubles that I had. But we'll stop here for part 3, and I'll see you guys for part 4.